Well, you know what? I'm gonna get to the bottom of that. You know what? The only thing I've ever said about you to them is that you get a little too drunk. That's it. He was being really hostile to you. I'm about to get really fucking hostile to him. And I'm fucking telling you this.
Nobody talks shit about my friends. So, girl, will you make or break my world? Every time she smiles at me, makes my head twirl. We can skate this fine line of love and hate. Go slow, or drop the gloves on the first date. Will you steal my soul? Do I make you feel whole? Should I leave a stop or go slow? Do you like soft kisses or out of control? Should we lean back and miss a show, or lean in and go right with the flow? Make you tingle head to toe. Shut the bedroom door. Make it there or do it on the floor. Show each other feelings that we might have both once knew. Are we on the same page or is this nothing new? The smell of you makes me lose my cool. And I'm no fool, cause I can tell in your eyes that I know you want me too. The reaction of this chemical attraction, undoubtedly in the end, can only lead to body smacking. Real sick on design of 69. Take a breath and say, damn girl, you taste fine. Do I need a line? I think not. I've been high ever since our clothes dropped. That feels good, don't stop. So what's next? When you're not with me, you're truly missed. Never call you bitch. Got you twitching on my rhythm, passion everlasting. If you want it different, don't be scared to just be asking. Cause I'm down with all types of different sexy action. Okay, that's good enough. I want you to hear this. I need a good opinion. A good female opinion on this. Otherwise, I'll be sitting here for like 6 hours trying to do this perfect.